about war. First of all, my American flag, you know, your citizen team is now over. You know, the whole anxiety is in being anxious for this very day. And this very morning, you know, being there and receiving my certificate as a US citizen, that means a lot. You know, it's really, I can't express it with words, but it's more than anything I've ever asked for in my life. I've never been proud of something in my life. I'm proud to be a US citizen. It's something that's like, I can't express it right now. Like, it haven't hit me yet. It haven't hit me. You know, like, it feels like, you know, when you win a lottery, you know, you don't get the feeling. But for me, this is like, it's more than winning a lottery to me, because this is like,
if I go park for where there's big space, look at my motor. I'm not pressing motor.
Hey, idiot.
Let
me go.
That's why I take this one.
You excited?
I'm more than excited, my friend. Hey, we come here, we reach here. Alright, let's do this.
Alright, let's go.
This is the moment, man, we've all been waiting for, man.
10 years. 10 years. Hey. Why is shooting?
Where are your children? Theodore Roosevelt, President Theodore Roosevelt, once said the first requisite for a good citizenship in this republic of ours is that the first requisite of a good citizen in this republic of ours is that he shall be able and willing to pull his own weight. For America's greatness doesn't lie in its past. America's greatness lies not in its buildings, its cities, its beautiful natural resources. America's greatness lies in each and every one of its citizens. It is you who must keep alive the American dream. It is you who must ensure that Lady Liberty's torch burns brightly to welcome all those who are going to follow you. So in closing, I want to thank you again for allowing me to take part in your very special day. I want to thank the families and friends who joined you in here in support of you as you became United States citizen. I ask that you remain grateful for the opportunities that have been afforded to you, knowing that there are countless millions of men and women across this earth who will never know the prosperity and the freedom that has been made available to you. You have earned the privilege of being a United States citizen. Do not take that for granted. Take advantage of what has been given to you and make a difference in the communities as America's newest citizens. So I wish you all the very best of luck. God bless you, and may God continue to bless the United States. Thank you.
Nanja.
America. Welcome to America.
Should I just hold it, huh?
Hello. America. Hey, let's do it.
Congratulations.
That will do a whole interview.
Yeah, I have to do my interview. I go dance first now.
This one here, America. Nice.
Now it's America, in America. Obama gave me a letter. I get a letter from Obama. I'm going to change my name to Barack Obama. Not every time you get a letter from the American president. Oh, this stuff, I almost cried. When Obama was talking and he was singing that music, my body was shaking. Oh, America, great country. Oh, my God. Oh, what? You know, I like white. You know, I like white. I like white. Why two now? I give you that. Go store now. Go hold on. Go. Some information. Obama later did here. Obama later did here on you. Obama later.
Hello, hello, hello. What's popping? What's shaking? How you doing now? Welcome to America. Land of the free.
Nigeria. Jubilation. Celebrate. Hey, come on, Africa. Oh.
Now you can go home.
Now I can go back to Africa. Yeah! B-boy! Can you see that?
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Now I can go home. Listen,
I'm going faster.
Oh, you said it was time. I'll go find them quick, 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 quick. I'll find out to go Africa.
Someone is really hungry.
What am I talking about? Well, first of all, my American flag, you know, your citizen team is now over. You know, the whole anxiety is in being anxious for this very day. And this very morning, you know, being there and receiving my certificate as a US citizen, that means a lot. You know, it's really, I can't express it with words. It's more than anything I've ever asked for in my life. I've never been proud of something in my life. I'm proud to be a US citizen. It's something that's like, I can't express it right now. Like, it haven't hit me yet. It haven't hit me. You know, like, it feels like, you know, when you win a lottery, you know, you don't get the feeling. But for me, this is like, it's more than winning a lottery to me, because this is like, it gives me opportunity to be able to do things that my parents could not dream of doing. Now I'm sitting at the airport now. I'm flying back to Seattle. Some of my host family. Becoming a US citizen will give me the chance sometime to be able to do the same thing they said in the airport and fly back to Africa and see my mom for the first time in 2 years. So for me, this is a journey that I've been looking forward to all my life. And American have given me the opportunity today. They've given me the chance to be a citizen, able to have a nationality, identity, be part of a great nation. That for me is something that I will never trade. I will never trade it for anything. And I can't wait to call my mom and tell her the news. And I know she will be so excited. But she'll be more excited to see me in person. So that is now my next step, my next journey. And that's a journey that I want to share with the world. And I want the world to see what the American dream is about and what it feels like. So anyway, I got to go catch my flight now because I don't want to miss my flight. So, but it's going to be a story I'm going to keep talking about, because I want people to understand that the American dream is alive. And I'm a living proof of the American dream, you know. And my journey is really extraordinary. That it will take me days to really break them down. So, but I'm going to try my best to break it down so that the world can be part of my story. They can have a clue of my story. So anyway, I got to finish my flight. So this is good.
Alright, 5 minutes my flight.